Hey guys, I'm Alicia, and today I'm going to review the privacy-focused search engine, DuckDuckGo. DuckDuckGo is the most popular privacy-focused search engine. DuckDuckGo is a company that promises safe and secure browsing. They also offer a privacy-focused browser for mobile devices. Unlike other search engines, DuckDuckGo strictly limits the personal information it collects. That makes it an excellent option for users who want to keep their data private. But how safe and reliable is DuckDuckGo actually? In this video, you'll learn everything you need to know about DuckDuckGo and its many privacy features. Of course, before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links for more resources in the video's descriptions. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, now let's go. Each of DuckDuckGo's features protects users from a particular threat. While some of these threats may seem small and insignificant, they can add up very quickly. Most internet users perform multiple searches every day. You're constantly giving nuggets of data about yourself to websites unknowingly. DuckDuckGo gives users some of the privacy and anonymity benefits of more intense solutions like Tor without impacting your web browsing experience. DuckDuckGo's Privacy Essentials browser extension is its most notable feature. It works with all significant internet browsers. The Chrome extension alone has over 5 million users. The Privacy Essentials extension acts as both a search engine and an ad blocker. When you use the search engine, Privacy Essentials blocks any banner ads and pop-ups that would generally appear in your search results. You can also turn on Safe Search, change the country you search from, and curate your search results. To protect your privacy, DuckDuckGo doesn't collect cookies, IP addresses, or user agent information. Instead, DuckDuckGo saves users' searches anonymously, meaning it has no way to connect your search for Thai restaurant open now to you. DuckDuckGo's untracked search features also extend to the websites you visit. Privacy Grade is another well-known DuckDuckGo feature that works through the browser extension and mobile app. In short, Privacy Grade identifies when a website is tracking your data and warns you as you browse. DuckDuckGo's Burn Bar is a feature specific to its mobile app. The Burn Bar allows you to close your tabs and delete your browsing data at the end of each session. Thus, DuckDuckGo won't store your data internally, giving you complete control over your search history. To use the Burn Bar in the DuckDuckGo app, click the flame icon visible at the bottom of your screen. As social media is an everyday part of life for most internet users, websites are now embedding social media posts like YouTube videos into their web content. However, this introduces a privacy problem that raises the eyebrows of many internet users. So far, DuckDuckGo only stops content from a few social media companies like Facebook, but the company will expand its block list to other platforms soon. Whenever you click on a new link, your search engine shares tiny pieces of data with the website you clicked on. These little nuggets create a trail of data that allows the search engine and third-party websites to track your activity. To stop this from happening, DuckDuckGo protects its users with two strategies. First, DuckDuckGo reroutes your clicks to make it impossible for websites to determine how you got to a website. Second, DuckDuckGo displays an encrypted version of the websites you click. This strategy prevents the website from learning any information about you, as DuckDuckGo essentially creates a wall between you and the site. Search engines like Google generate a picture of who you are through a user profile. This user profile describes general information about you, including your age, gender, IP address, and device. Search engines then pair this data with your browsing history and cookies, which allows them to generate an idea of and capitalize on your interests. As DuckDuckGo's privacy features prevent the search engine from collecting identifying data about you and your searches, it lets you browse the internet without a user profile. This feature is excellent for anyone who wants to dodge personalized ads or eliminate filter bubbles. As filter bubbles can limit your searches, browsing the internet without a user profile helps you get more complete results. While many DuckDuckGo users are happy with the encryption provided by its other features, Some users prefer to fully encrypt their internet activity with Tor. Tor is an internet browser that allows people to browse the internet anonymously. When you use Tor, your searches route through multiple encrypted servers. This strategy makes it impossible for anyone to track your internet use, as multiple layers of encryption protect your browsing data. To use DuckDuckGo's Tor Exit Enclave, you'll need to download Tor and use DuckDuckGo's search engine. Like many other internet companies, DuckDuckGo's search engine protects users from malicious websites using a content security policy. CSPs communicate with your web browser to identify and block third-party websites that may launch a cybersecurity attack on you. DuckDuckGo is a beneficial technology, but users do have some concerns with it. DuckDuckGo finances itself through search engine advertisements and affiliate links. DuckDuckGo's search engine advertisements operate just like Google or Yahoo, except it doesn't rely on your data. Furthermore, its affiliate links automatically apply when you purchase on Amazon or eBay. When DuckDuckGo uses an affiliate link, the sales platform pays the company a commission on your purchase. While this does give DuckDuckGo access to your purchase data, like what you bought, the company cannot access any identifying data, like your shipping address. While DuckDuckGo doesn't use your IP address, the search engine uses your location data when you search for terms like Thai restaurant near me. Specifically, DuckDuckGo uses a geo-IP lookup, which approximates your location. Sometimes this data is very accurate, while other times it isn't. DuckDuckGo will sometimes ask users for their location to provide more exact search results. If DuckDuckGo wants to use your location, it'll ask you with a pop-up like this. As the pop-up mentions, DuckDuckGo doesn't store your location data on its servers. While DuckDuckGo already provides users with a reasonable degree of privacy, there are ways to get the most out of the technology. Here are some ideas to get you started. Download the DuckDuckGo browser extension and turn on all privacy settings. Check the privacy grade of websites you use frequently. Download the mobile app and use its burn button after each internet session. Get a virtual private network or VPN that lets you browse anonymously. Pair DuckDuckGo with the Brave browser and use Tor with DuckDuckGo as an exit enclave. If you consider trying out DuckDuckGo, you may be wondering how it compares to Google, Bing, and Yahoo. While DuckDuckGo is a great Google alternative, Google is a superior search engine in terms of results. Although DuckDuckGo's search engine has features like Bing searches, it can't deliver you the same level of customization as Google. If you need comprehensive search features, you might choose Google, but if you value your data privacy, you may prefer DuckDuckGo. Bing isn't as popular as Google, but it's still a good search engine. It has very advanced image search features, an Explorer panel, Bing apps, and Bing rebates as part of the Microsoft Rewards program. DuckDuckGo's image search features don't stack up to Bing's, but it does offer anonymous browsing. Yahoo is a very customizable search engine. However, Yahoo isn't as good as Bing and Google in delivering image and video content. DuckDuckGo, Bing, and Yahoo are comparable in search engine functionality, but the best option for you will depend on your privacy tastes and online habits. Now that you know more about DuckDuckGo, let's dive into the search engine itself. There are three ways you can use DuckDuckGo. First, as a browser extension. Secondly, DuckDuckGo.com. Or third, the company's iOS and Android apps. DuckDuckGo doesn't currently have its own desktop browser, but you can add DuckDuckGo to your browser as an extension. We have included instructions in the resources section below for each popular browser. If you're new to using DuckDuckGo, you might want to test the search engine out before you download it. You can use the search engine by visiting the website DuckDuckGo.com. You then use DuckDuckGo like any other search engine. As you can see here, DuckDuckGo doesn't mark your search results with page numbers. Instead, it gives you the option to see more results or turn on infinite scroll. You can also alter your search settings at the top of the browser. These settings let you change the country you're browsing from, the level of safe search you want to use, strict, moderate, or off, and your personal settings, language, infinite scroll, layout, and text size. DuckDuckGo's search engine also has a search function known as Bang. Bang searches allow you to search inside a domain quickly. DuckDuckGo currently has two mobile apps, one for iOS devices and another for Android. To download the iOS device, you simply need to go to the Apple App Store and search for DuckDuckGo Privacy Browser. To download the Android app, go to the Google Play Store and search for DuckDuckGo Privacy Browser. Once you've downloaded either app, you can start browsing or follow our earlier instructions to set DuckDuckGo as your default search app. What else do you like about DuckDuckGo? Share with us in the comment section. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.